Edition of So Special Quilts Tech Tuesday. We have stores in Katy and San Antonio, Texas. Today I want to talk a little bit about errors that you're seeing on your Berninas. These machines are very advanced, and because of that, there are sensors now to protect themselves. Back in the day, the machines used to just kind of grind on, but now they have sensors to protect themselves. One of the errors that we're seeing on this machine is the error 1010, or the 1000. Main sync drive failed to restart the machine. Usually happens on startup. It's usually associated with the threader. If you didn't snap it back down and get it back up, that's a problem. Usually happens on startup. Just snap it down, restart the machine. The other one we're seeing, everyone calls these the gears of death. They're not the gears of death. They're quite honestly the gears of life. You've asked the machine to do something that requires more power than it should have, and the machine is not going to kill itself. It's going to throw this error and let you know that you have a problem. So, not the gears of death, the gears of life.